So Patrick, we talked about in previous conversation that people customize their resume, mm-hmm. and then they do the phone interview, and they are prepared for the phone interview, and they ask questions. Now they are face-to-face with the employer or the recruiter or the hiring manager. Do you have any tips in that sense how people should be prepared besides doing research about the company?
Mm-hmm. Well, I think what people first and foremost want to do in a face-to-face interview is know the brand that they're trying to project of themselves.
Yes.
So in terms of showing up, how they're dressed, eye contact, the vocabulary that they'll use, the way in which they'll answer the questions. It's all very important to consider. But it's equally important for the employer to consider that someone coming from another country, especially someone who's newly arrived, may have a slightly different approach. Mm-hmm. Eye contact may not be
the same way,
especially when it comes to people of different gender or whatnot, different age, you name it. There can be any number of differences. So for the employer, it's really important to recognize that and to try and be a little more flexible and understanding. And again, it goes back to a comment I made in an earlier question, which is around, do you want to be a dynamic employer? Do you want to be an employer that's, poised to take advantage of innovations that can present themselves? And that's one of the great things with newcomers, is you have people coming into your workplace who bring different ideas, different experiences. And I think as a candidate, you want to be able to emphasize that as well. You want to be able to show that, yes, you can fit in with the work culture and that you understand how the Canadian context works, but never be afraid to show how you can innovate, how you can bring that that value, that advantage to the workplace.
Yeah.
When we're hiring, we always want people who can do that, who can help, solve a problem I didn't even know I had.
Yeah.
So if you can do that, take advantage of it.
And always make sure that to ask questions at the end for the employer.
Well, that's it. I find it strange if someone doesn't ask me questions. I assume I'm being interviewed as much as I'm interviewing them.
Yeah.
If a candidate isn't curious about the workplace, it raises questions for me. Because then I wonder how engaged they'll really be.
Again, thank you, Patrick, for those tips. For the audience, again, if you have any other tips in terms of a face-to-face interview, please leave it in the comment section. Like and share the video, subscribe to the channel, and tune in tomorrow for another question with Patrick.